I've been running a simulation on the damage Ivy's plants will do if they reach Gotham.
They won't get that far. My antidote will stop them and Ivy.
I hope you're right. I'm here if you need me.
Oracle, we've got another problem.
What now? Two-Face? Riddler? Some kind of giant Joker robot?
Unfortunately, nothing that simple. I'm at the main sewer junction, and it appears to be polluted with Titan. Why? What's he doing now?
I'll look into it.
Titan water seems to be corrosive, but it shouldn't trouble the sewer. What have you found out?
I'm not sure you're ready for this.
No, but go ahead.
Joker's pumping all the waste product from the Titan process into that chamber. It acts as a kind of natural storage tank. Once it's full, it releases the water into the Gotham River. Normally, it's safe, but...
But this time it's full of Titan. How do I stop it?
I'm working on it.
I'll shut them all down.
What will happen if this Titan stuff reaches Gotham?
It won't reach Gotham.
Get a move on! Stop joking. I want it done now!
You heard him. Done yet?
Yeah, we're at full power, pumping out gallons of stuff. What will it do?
Usually takes about 8 hours. Time to go, Brock. Get up.
You heard him. Shoot to kill.
I never do anything else.
He's down there with you, making you all look like fools.
Then what?
You held him upside down and beat the crap out of him.
He's making you look stupid. Maybe is that hard to do, but it is not why I put you down there. He's trying to shut down the power. Do not let him. Is that clear? Do you want me to send Harley? She's locked on him. Do you want me to come down there?
That's the first pump disabled.
Great. Only two more to find.
Oracle, that's the second pump shut off.
Just one more to go.
Hospital. Reports state that the patient attacked Cash and in the struggle consumed his left hand. Cash is lucky to be alive. He lost a lot of blood.
Me too. I nearly choked on that bony hand of his.
That's disgusting. He could have died.
He's just food to me. And once I get a taste, I want the rest of the meal. You know what I mean.
Get him out of here. Now.
Got your scent too, lady. I'll see you around. Tick, tock, tick, tock.
Listen to me. I said stop him, but you let him through. Try harder, or I'll hurt you badly.
Thank you.
someone missing. Keep him covered.
You heard the boss. Joker was right. I found someone. Wake up. Do you hear me? Wake up.
Anyone got a way out of this?
You gotta find him or we're next, you hear me? Batman? Can you hear me? Show yourself! Wait up! I'll watch your back! Oh God! Found someone! Over here! Wake up, do you hear me? Wake up!
I argued with the latest group of young, eager doctors. They bored me with theories and ideas, proving that they had no theories on how to cure these animals. Only one shared my vision. I offered her the chance to explore her dreams. She accepted. We'll make a good team.
Back up to the surface and track down Ivy.
Get in touch if you need anything.
What are we doing here?
Joker sent us to back up the other guys in the room.
He's here!
Ah!
Well, stay where you are! I'm sending down a token of my displeasure. Oh gosh, I hope it doesn't hurt you too badly.
Yeah.
The Gotham police dragged a new patient to the island. They said he was responsible for the disappearance of hundreds of the city's vagrants. As I looked at his disgusting body, all scales and teeth, my mind ran free, dreaming of delicious punishments to break this monster. Doctors gathered around, poking it, examining. But only I knew what would cure him, once and for all.
Ivy's getting stronger. I need to stop her now.
I think she's still in the gardens where you left her, but she'll be in control of it now. You'll be walking into a trap.
That's what she thinks.